standing here at the Natural History Museum Vienna, 1,100 meteorites. Nowhere else in the world so many of these alien rocks can be seen. We are now in the Meteorite Hall. It's the world's largest exhibition of meteorites. This one that we have there fell down in 1751 in Croatia and was the first meteorite from the Austrian Emperor collection.